To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Be sure to remove your micro SD card before beginning the battery replacement process. Begin by removing the four screws on the back and side of your Garmin using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Use the shim tool to open your Garmin as shown. Carefully open the device, being sure not to damage the ribbon cable. Gently lift the latch and detach the ribbon cable above the battery. Disconnect and remove the original battery. Seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Connect your new battery. Reinsert the ribbon cable and close the connector latch. close your Garmin and snap shut. Replace the four screws. Reinsert your micro SD card. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NuPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.